Stop being sad over shit you can't control. Stupid.